Hey everybody, I'm Carter McLean. I just came in from New York City. I'm doing Agop demos, and this is a 20-inch 30th anniversary ride. I have one of these myself at home. I use it all the time. Again, a super versatile cymbal from Agop. I mean, I could just sit on that cymbal all day. It does everything really, really well. Great stick articulation, sort of dark, smoky sounds that the 30th anniversary stuff is known for. Beautiful crash. Every volume sounds good. There's no bad zone. I was trying to play it a couple times as quiet as I possibly could, and it still sounds great. It doesn't sound choked, or it doesn't need a specific place where it opens up. And they're really beautiful cymbals. I mean, each one of them are unbelievably well made, and just they make you play at your best, I think. I think these kind of cymbals really bring out the best in a player. Again, it's a 20-inch. It's got a pretty nice bell. Again, these are like integrated sort of bells so that you can hear it, but it's not like a pingy kind of a thing. You could use this cymbal on any gig. This could be a crash on a rock gig. This could be the only cymbal you bring on a singer-songwriter gig. It's a great jazz cymbal, obviously. Great for R&B kind of funk stuff. I mean, it does, you could throw anything at this cymbal and it would take it really, really well. And you can get this exact cymbal only at mycymbal.com.